Hello everyone, I welcome you all to Geeky Script. Today I am going to show you how to install the latest version of NetBeans IDE, that is NetBeans IDE version 22 on Windows operating system. And after that, I am also going to show you how you can easily run a simple Hello World Java program in our NetBeans IDE. Should you watch the video till the end, I can guarantee if you watch the video till the end, you'll be learning a lot of new things. And if you still face any issues in middle, you can always comment in our comment sections. I'll try my best to help you. Now to install the latest version of NetBeans IDE, that is version 22, first thing that you need to have is Java. So for that, I have already made a detailed video on how to install latest version of Java, that is JDK version 22 on Windows operating system. So you can follow that video as well. So please do install Java before installing NetBeans IDE. It is really important to install Java. You can watch this entire video. I'm going to put that link in the description. So do install your Java and then you can jump over to NetBeans IDE. Alright, so once you have Java, it's time to install NetBeans IDE. So for that, you need to go to your favorite browser. And in the URL, you need to just simply type NetBeans download and hit enter. So that's going to show you this netbeans.apache.org as a first result. So you need to click on this Apache NetBeans releases. So when you click on that, it's going to redirect to the official site of NetBeans. So this link I'm going to provide right in our description. And once you are here, you'll be able to see that our latest version of NetBeans, that is version 22, at the time of making of this video, is available to download. So you download the latest version of NetBeans. So if you are watching this video much later, you might see a different version of NetBeans over here. The version could be 23 or 24. Doesn't matter, whatever steps I am going to show you on this video will be pretty much same. Alright, so just keep watching this video. So once you are here on this official site of NetBeans IDE, so in this link, so you'll see this NetBeans. So you need to click on this download button and that's going to show you this page. Alright, so here we are downloading it for Windows, so I'm going to click on this link. If you are using some other operating system like Linux and all, you can scroll down and you can follow all these different links like Linux. So for Windows, you need to click on this link, the first one, and that's going to redirect to this page. So here is our Windows exe. So you need to click on this exe and you can see it is rightly started downloading our NetBeans 22. Alright, so I'll cancel this since I already have the exe, so I'll minimize my browser. I'll go to my download directory and here you can see that our latest version of NetBeans 22 is already been downloaded over here. So all you need to do is you need to just simply double click on that exe and it will ask you for administrative privileges. Click on yes. So there you go. Apache NetBeans IDE installation wizard is rightly open. So welcome to Apache NetBeans IDE 22 installer. So just simply click on next over here. So these are all the license agreement. You can always read this, accept this and click on next. So as I was talking about, it is very important to have Java installed. So in my previous videos, I have showed you how to install Java. So that time I have showed you that on C program files within Java folder, you are going to have JDK 22. So that's why it is really important to install Java before installing NetBeans IDE. So since I have already Java installed, so that JDK 22 path, it is properly recognizing over here. Alright, so that's why it is really important to have Java. So since my Java JDK path is recognized, it is totally fine. So they're going to create this NetBeans 22 folder on our program files and then it's going to install all the files right there. Alright, so now just simply keep this default and click on next. So here you can check this, check for updates, no issues. Just simply click on install and there you go. You can see that our installation of NetBeans IDE is rightly began. So let's wait for a couple of minutes. So welcome back. So now you can clearly see that our installation is successfully completed. So you can just simply click on finish over here. And if you minimize this download directory, here you can see that our Apache NetBeans IDE desktop shortcut is also created for version 22. So just simply double click on that shortcut to launch our Apache NetBeans IDE version 22. And you can see that it is rightly started launching. And it has rightly launched. So this is the interface of our Apache NetBeans IDE. Let's first maximize this. So this is the interface of our Apache NetBeans IDE. You can create a new project by just simply clicking on this new project over here. So that's going to show you this new project window. So that's one way of creating this new project. Or else what you can do is you can go to file and you can create click on this new project here as well. So that will also going to open the same window. Alright, so here we are going to create a simple Java application. So for that, what I'm going to select this Java with and, and under projects I'm going to select a Java application over here, and then I'm going to click on next. So that will start configuring our Java cluster. So let's wait for a minute or two, and there you go. So now you can see that our name and location tab is directly open. So here you need to provide your project name. So let's give the project name as Hello World, and our project, and this is going to be our project location, and it's going to create a Hello World project right under NetBeans projects folder. So everything is totally fine. It's going to also create a main.class file. So Hello World will be our package, and Hello World, this H is capital and W is capital, so this will be our last name. Alright, so everything is totally fine. Just simply click on finish. So that's going to start creating our project. So only 25% done. Again, let's wait for a minute or two, and there you go. So our project is slightly open. Here is our Hello World project. So if you expand this, you'll get source packages and libraries. So if you expand these source packages, you'll get that our default package that we have created, Hello World. So that package is showing over here. So if you expand this again, you'll get our helloworld.java file. So that same file is already been opened over here, and they have already given a demo code over here. So here is our public class Hello World. Then we have a main method over here, and that main method is string args. So here you need to write your program logic. So if you hit enter over here and type something like system.out.println, so already you can see all these different suggestions it is showing. So within println, if you just simply type something like Hello World and just simply write this much, and after that, if you just simply click on this play button, so if you click on that, it's going to start building our project Hello World. You can see here that is loading, and once when it gets successfully builded, we'll get the output Hello World on our console. So you can clearly see the output coming in our console, right? So this Hello World is properly, you know, logging in our output section. So in this way, you can easily install latest version of NetBeans IDE version 22 on Windows operating system, and you can create a simple Hello World project, and you can start working on your project. I have recently started Geeky Syntax channel, so here regularly I am posting coding related videos. So please do subscribe our Geeky Syntax channel, and in our main channel we are posting lot of videos. So recently I have posted some videos on WordPress, so you can watch all these different videos, how to create an e-commerce website using WordPress, then how to create a portfolio website. So these are all detailed video. You can see about 55 minutes video this one, then this is about 16 minute video. So these are all in detail video about WordPress. So if you are interested, you can always watch this different playlist that I am creating, all these different playlists where I have showed you how to use Visual Studio Code for using all these different languages like Java, Python, PHP, all that. So now do navigate our channel, subscribe our channel, share with your friends. That really motivate me to make more this similar kind of videos. So that is basically all about this video. Thank you very much for watching this video, and God bless you all.